Ivana Kara was a Japanese prince that was born in Yogyakarta on 11 November 785. His story begins when the Dutch intervened in the authority of his kingdom. The Dutch built a road above the burial grounds of Dipanagara ancestor. He then chose to pull out the stakes of the Dutch road construction. Of course, the Dutch wasn't happy about it. This triggers the Dutch to attack Dipanagara. The attacks become a huge war that lasted for 5 years, from 1825 until 1830, the war called Java War. At first, Dipanagara opposed the Dutch by using a guerrilla warfare, a form kind of attacks done by tactics of ambushes, sabotage, and raid of a small group, by relying on mobility and hidden movements. Thus, the Dutch faced huge losses at the beginning of the war, due to the lack of strategy to attack against the Dipanagara warfare. In consequences of their losses, the Dutch increased the number of troops and sent General de Kock to suppress the rebellions. After the war, Prince Dipanagara was invited by the Dutch to negotiate for truce. He accepted it, but unfortunately, he was cheated by them. Prince Dipanagara was taken as prisoner by General de Kock and sent to Batavia. From Batavia, he was sent to Manado and imprisoned there for 4 years. After that, he was exiled to Makassar. At the end, he died at Makassar on 8 January 1855. I, Alexander Silsberg, as the representative of Nancy, would like to invite us all to reminisce and honor our heroes. For every blood that was dropped, for every tear that was spilled, and for every sacrifice that was made. Our independence is not something we can take for granted. Happy 75th birthday of Indonesia!